all of this beautiful nature that's surrounding us. We're supposed to have rain, and yet the gods have conspired, not yet, not until after this auspicious moment. Fill your hearts with love, fill them with light, and send all of this joy to this newly to be nuptial couple. And then just take a moment to lay your eyes upon the sun and the water and the trees and each other and bask in the beauty of your own grace, of your own soul, and feel the connection from your own heart to their hearts, to the extended family, the community, to nature, and to God.